hitches for a boat. Just... Ah! Shit! Fuck! Come on! Just... Ah! Shit! Those are the ones. They took Lynn. I'm close. I'm almost there, Lynn. Cult ones are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. The heretics, they want her to have the baby. Despite God. What will they do when there's no baby? I have to... Jesus. Lynn, I'm coming. Body's so thick I could have walked across the water on my backs. It's almost funny. That's how you walk on water. Shit! Shit, the raft! At least they'll be there. Motherfucking no. Killed as a warning. Or a welcome. We're all welcomed eventually. There's the mine. Ben, what are they doing to her? You think she's somebody's mother? Call me the father. But I'm not. I didn't have it in months. Fuck!
Help me! Wait! Wait! No! 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 Get away from me!
Rain and blood. Dripping off her shoes, I think. No. Just... I try not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave the tracks.
To get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Thank you. Thank you.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Thank you. Thank you. Not evil, Blake. Just confused. You don't have to hide. Let me help you. I remember being a young man who've always been so nervous. You don't have to. If you've done something, I want you to tell me.
Ah! coming.
Still safe. Jess, I just... Lynn. Her name is Lynn.
Just confused.
They lived down here. No, not lived. I had to find Lynn. I hoped I hadn't already.
If you've done something, I want you to tell me.
So be careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little hands.
Loving and hating God is the same thing. Like making and killing children is the same thing. She told me to meet her in the music room.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn?
Welcome her, infant lord. Naked, hiding nothing. I lay down this mess.
Crazy motherfucker!
I show Where my is she? True face. Show me your true face!
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Jesus. The wires are alive. Where the fuck are they getting power from? There's gotta be a way to shut it off.
see it for yourself.
God doesn't love you, not like I do.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Thank you.
least we deserve.
My God.
Lynn!
Plague! Oh my God!
Lynn!
Please help me!
Lynn! I'm here!
So much.
No! Man!
No! I'm beating you.
Get off. Get off me. Stop.
You have to tell me.
Get off of me.
Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake. I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd, too.
I know. You think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
Don't you know, Jessica?
Oh, sorry. We...
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk.
We stayed after school for journal? You were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
soul. Pregnant? How are you pregnant?
Please, I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here. Got Jessica out. It was cold, but the snow had just started. We'll find a grown-up, we'll tell them what happened. We'll be okay. It's not my fault. It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus, be careful. Ah! Fuck, fuck. Lynn, you okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
I need to lie down.
Back here!
Okay. Okay. I just...
It's gonna be okay, baby. Oh, shit!
Fuck.
Come on! Come on!
you! And fuck your god! Blake! A path!
Jess was like her little sister. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. None of this is my fault.
Down.
I can't do this.
You can. You can do this.
Oh, God. Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, God! Oh, God!
Keep breathing!
It's
just push!
You haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
just a child, isn't it?
My God.
We're taking care of my children. But yours, I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. Has gone silent since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children, all of them, every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Yeah.
Priest dies. He didn't have to do anything. You were a child. Nobody could expect anything of you. None of this is my fault.
try to find me. I'm over here. This way, Blake. I'll never let you go. You never let me go. Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.